In this video, we're going to focus on matrix subtraction. So once again, the numbers just match up. So 6 minus 4 is 2. 2 minus 0 is 2. 9 minus 5 is 4. And 7 minus 3 is also 4. So do not do that. Okay? So you just match up your numbers and you subtract as you can. So this one subtracts this one. This one subtracts this one. This one subtracts this one. And this one subtracts this one. And then all you have to do is there's your answer. There's your answer. There's your answer. And in case you didn't know, here's your answer as well. And that's all you have to do to subtract matrices. It's super simple.
Made with DoodleCast Pro.